Hello, and what's going on, guys? It's the Armour Block here playing Star Wars The Old Republic. Oh my god, that ship there scared me. Yep, Republic. Because we're a good guy, aren't we? Would I want to be a thief? No thanks. Okay, it's like abilities. No, I want equipment. Do I have strong stuff? Heavy blasters, oh, that's good shots. That means, like, good shooting. Combat roll, what are these guys doing? Okay, I really don't want to have to do these tiny little jobs. Armoured Jedi defensive and robot. Okay. I don't want to be a Jedi Knight. I'll be a Jedi Counselor. I'll use the ways of the Force. Ta-da. That's cool. Yep. I'm gonna be a Jedi Counselor. If only I could use all these. I've got Human, Zabrak, and a Cyborg. I wanna be a Zabrak. I want to be Zabrak. Good. Boy or girl?
The best way to win is by not fighting.
That's just bloody scary. Okay, so one I like back here. Not him. Right there, that's a good guy. I want one that represents me. Not some huge amount of scars. Seriously, what is wrong with these people? Ah, that's cool. Complexion. Heck no. What happens at 0? Or 1? Eye color. Soul is silver. Tattoos. Oh, that looks worse. They're not very Jedi-like. It looks like I'm a bit of a robot, but horns and hair. I'm guessing just these are the baldies. This one, that was pretty decent. Ah, that's decent. Here, color. I'm a Ginga. Nah. I'm not gonna be a Ginga. Now that is a cool color. Here we go. Now the name will be the Armoured Jedi. Oh, doesn't fit. It'll take away the spaces. Jedi. Okay then, play. Worked. Newcomer bundle contains items perfect to give new players an edge. The preferred access bundle adds additional conveniences perfect for the preferred status players. It's amazing how I just read that like that. I read that thing so well. Oh my god. boring. But at least the hard part's over. Well, you'd be amazed how long it can take you just to do that. A long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. Is there a speed up? The Jedi Council, in phrase to console the galaxy, the Sith Empire's relentless assault destroyed the Jedi Temple, dragged the Republic's defenders into exile during the last war. Okay then. A fragile peace has been negotiated, and the Jedi have returned to their long-abandoned homeworld of Tython to regroup and investigate their ancient origins. Oh, jeez. What happened to Carousel, seriously? Now a wise young Padawan travels to Tython's mountain ruins on a perilous quest to complete the Jedi Trials and master the mysteries of the Force. Okay, that's it, isn't it? Press escape. Oh, that actually worked. Press spacebar to continue. Let's go. Movie clip. Please be a movie clip. Please be a movie clip. Aw. Never mind. Using the Force and I would pick up stones. I'm probably gonna like lift up this giant boulder. No, pick up that ship. Pick up that ship, Jade. Oh, I'm in it. So, never mind. I'm guessing I would be since it was just being followed. Why was the shadow nowhere to be seen until I stood in it? I had to walk to the shadow. Oh my god, that is creepy! That looks like the friggin' Emperor! And this is what watching Star Wars movie gets you. When you look at a statue, you say, "That is creepy, it looks like the Emperor." I have a feeling that this guy here, we're gonna probably have to face or something. Sometime. Maybe as a trial. I know who that is. I've played Star Wars games and you guys look like him.
Ah, Padawan. I heard your shuttle arrive.
And sounds like him.
I am Master Seo Bakarn of the Jedi Council. Welcome to Tython. This is the ancestral home of our order, where the Jedi first came to be, and where our most promising Padawans complete their training.
Do you greet all new arrivals? I'm excited to be here. And I'd like to get started.
Chance to see where the first Jedi walked. Train where they trained. It's quite an honor.
So eager. You and your new master should get along nicely. Your instructors tell me that even in childhood, you had a remarkable connection to the Force. We haven't seen such power in decades.
I was hoping
your new master would be here. Yuan left her dig site and is returning to Tython specifically to train you.
A dig site?
Is Master Yuan an archaeologist?
In a way. As you become her Padawan, never forget your initial training, nor the Jedi Code. There is no emotion, there is peace. There is no ignorance, there is knowledge. There is no passion, there is serenity. There is no chaos, there is harmony. There is no death, there is the Force. This
is...
Yuan, I was beginning to worry.
So you've arrived safely, my Padawan. I'm sorry I can't greet you properly, but we already have a crisis on our hands.
I stand ready.
I'm at your service, Master.
Tython is a treasure trove of ancient Jedi relics. Recently, our researchers uncovered several teaching holograms, but they've not been fully studied. These holograms may be records of the founders of the Jedi Order. They're absolutely irreplaceable. But a large group of Flesh Raiders has begun rampaging through that region. Those priceless holograms are in danger.
Is there a way to protect the holograms?
Someone must slip past the Flesh Raiders to recover these holograms' projectors. I intend this to be the first task of your training.
No, Yuan, you can't risk a Padawan against Flesh Raiders, even for such important artifacts.
A Padawan who was stronger in the Force...
I hate 10-minute marks on the end of the game. anyone stronger than the Force at 4 years than I was at 15 gifted students need greater challenges. I understand.
So I must recover these holograms and watch for flesh raiders. Where should I begin?
The holograms are in the Gnarls. Be vigilant. That region has dangers of its own. If you encounter any difficulties, contact me on this holocommunicator. When you have the holograms, meet me at the Jedi Temple. We have much to discuss.
The Jedi Temple is on Coruscant. Well, in the actual thing. I guess this is like before it, since I don't guess... I bet I'm gonna like become a council member or something. Can't I just like take everything here? What level is this guy? Only level 50? You can get to level 55 on this game. Sup G, how are ya? Where are the ladies? This place must be really, really bad. I don't see any girls around here. No, there's one. Right there. Just there. Girl. Up. They're out of control. Why are they all wearing, like, nothing? Oh no, that's a robe. Fell at double strike. Oh, cool, I got three moves. Yes! Okay, M for Matt. Yes! Now, where am I supposed to go? To the elevator? Oh no, it's not an elevator, it's a place. Buttons? Where's the buttons? I've played this game before, I know there should be buttons. But anyway.
Greetings. You are cleared for the following travel routes. Be safe out there.
Take the taxi to the Gnarls. Typhon. I have unlocked new days. Be safe out there. I will. That'd be funny if you were like some bad guy and then just came here. Now I've got to do all these things. Horrible, horrible things, I'm guessing. Oh. Hello, mister. Hey there, mister.
I don't want.
Ooh,
come here, quickly. The training grounds are not safe today.
Tell me what's going on. I may be able to assist.
You're Master Yuan's Padawan, yes? Then you've got combat training. Okay, maybe you can help. The short version is, we have flesh raiders invading the training grounds, and a group of Padawans without combat skills is trapped in the hills.
Oh, I'm supposed to say something.
What Just do you need let me to? Know what's required. I'm here to help.
I've got a beacon here. If you can find the Padawans and set the beacon, we'll send an evac shuttle as fast as we can. A group of Jedi from the temple is headed this way, but maybe not fast enough. May the Force be with you.
Okay, I'm going to look around. And jump! Find the missing students. There's an injured flesh eater so I can kill it easily. What did I do? Ah, killed. Shame. Cool thing. What does it do? Whoop. Oh, I just suddenly accepted a quest, and this thing was talking to me, apparently. It said the cage was talking to me. So this is what I'm supposed to do up here. I'm guessing I missed it. Little hologram.
Activation protocol begins. So, after the long silence, finally someone comes. I am Garen Jard. Millennia ago, I stood as a founder of the Jedi Order.
There are flesh raiders in the area. Your holo projector's at risk. I'm here to save it.
To protect without fighting. A trait I wanted at the core of our beliefs. The Jedi may have changed, but galactic peace has always remained one of our goals. Activation protocol complete. Go well.
That's just weird. Dun. Dun-dun-dun. I have new knowledge. I will kick every single flesh raider's buttocks. Oh my god, so many. Dead. Who loot? Rig Horn, I'll save you. Saved him. Totally saved him. Oh, that's two. Stupid doofus. I must save the Padawans. I must save the Mies. Well, I'm too good to be there.
Activation protocol begins. Ah, another has come to listen. When the Jedi Order was founded, I, Kellagryn, said we should devote ourselves to justice. True justice cannot be driven by emotion. We Jedi can set our passions aside and seek the truth without fear or favor.
The projector for this hologram is in danger. I'm here to recover it.
Then do what is needed. That too is part of justice. Activation protocol complete.
Why has no one done this before? Seriously, this place must have been here for ages, and no one seems to have done this yet. How dumb are they? Running on the edge. Wait, wait, wait. Activate the thing. Just gonna get shot a couple of times. Do that. Rock his face. Are you shooting me? Are you shooting me? Boss. Ooh, good stuff. Planetary Rebellion. Hi. It's not there. Oh, never mind. Oh, wow, manga cat. I want to hit a cat in the face. Well, I'm gonna go to the next thing, and then I'm gonna have to wrap this video up. Well, actually, I think I might just go up here and do that. Ooh, thing. Examining. Okay. So with that, I'm going to wrap this video up right now. Right here and now. So, thank you guys for watching with the Armoured Jedi and the Armoured Block. And I will see you in the next adventure. Goodbye.